Preparations are on in full swing for US President Donald Trump's visit to Ahmedabad. Now we are joined by senior journalist Sheila Bhatt to give a perspective on what this visit means for Ahmedabad, Gujarat and India. Sheila ji, you have been writing a lot about Trump's visit and covering each and every aspect of impact for Gujarat and India. What do you think is the net sum gain or other kind of impact for India?
See, it's a visit with many purposes. First of all, Indo-US relations since 1998, since Vajpayee days, is growing only. It is expanding, and expanding in science and technology, defense, trade, agriculture, everything. And also it's a very strong political relation in the sense that both the countries are democracy, so it means a lot. Secondly, we have a people-to-people contact. As you know, from Tamil Nadu to Telugu, Andhra to Gujarat, there are so many Indians living in America. So we have a very live and a lively relationship with America.
There is also a criticism that there is involves a lot of publicity, and both leaders are only looking for publicity. Thousands of crores are being spent, hundreds of crores on decorations and this, and then some of them may be wild allegations, but then there is always a criticism whether this kind of hype is needed. What is your opinion?
When big countries, you know, in United Security Council, America, Russia, China, all these countries are there, and when their world leaders come here, it is always good to show our hospitality. Why? Because if you want peace, if you don't want war, then it is always good to have a relationship with the superpowers and the big powers. We also have our own standing. So it's good to have America on our side vis-a-vis issue of Kashmir or vis-a-vis issue of handling Pakistan or our relation with China. They are also using India card. We should also use America card or a China card. So everybody is using everything. And then what is most important is that India's national interest. India's national interest lies in having America good terms, having good terms with America, period.
So but there is also
at this kind of money issue. When we have a annual celebration in Tirupati on big occasion, we spend more money. Come on, Indians spend money in Kumbh Mela in thousands of crores. So this is also good. If you don't want more soldiers in Kashmir, to keep peace, we should also talk to neighbors and we should also put pressure on neighbors. So the America does help us in that. What is wrong?
Okay. But what about the role of US elections? Is this going to get some votes for Trump?
Yeah, no, not significant vote. But the issue is, in America, Republican states, out of 50 states of America, certain states are very Republican states, certain are Democrat. Some 8 to 10 states are such where there is a swing votes. And Trump has won with a very slender margin. So in those states, even Indians matter, because every vote matters. So it's some states like Michigan and Wisconsin, President Trump has won by 10,000, 20,000 margin. So there it will help. So there it's a question of creating buzz. I see like this, Narendra Modi government's term 2 since May 2019 has taken very important decisions. People within India, there is a division about it. People are protesting against dilution of Article 370 and amendments in Citizenship Act. In spite of this, that has created controversies. Trump is coming totally full-heartedly with family. And it's a most important standalone visit. He's not clubbing his visit on this part of the globe with China or visiting Pakistan or any other place. So it's an important visit.
You explained the importance of this global importance for India, etc., strategic importance, all that. Finally, there is no trade deal. That's what is being said.
That's very good. See, we are Indians. We should protect our interest. We are not here to serve America's interest. So if our government is negotiating and negotiating hard, and if it is not able to conclude the deal, then it's good. That means we are not succumbing to the pressure of America. See, dairy development in America, if they want to send butter or corn or almonds and all this thing, you know, $600 million of almonds are coming in India from California. Why? We should grow and we should send them. So I think it's very good. No trade deal is a very good news for India.
So those are specific insights into the strategic importance of Trump's visit and also the controversy over expenditure and lack of a trade deal, etc.